I couldn't do that. Larry's waiting to dance with me.
He's over there talking to a bunch of the guys on the team. It'll only take about 15 minutes. He'll never even miss you.
I felt I did owe Nick some consideration for having gone out with Larry instead of him. And on an impulse, I agreed to take a short ride. Not more than 15 minutes. Not more than 15 minutes.
This afternoon, Nicky.
What's the matter? You've been listening to that Tina side nonsense some more? I've been driving since I was 12 years old. Like I told you, my father taught me all the tricks.
Be careful, Nick.
Don't worry, there's nothing to it. Watch this. Just give him the horn, make him get out of the way.
There wasn't any doubt that Nick knew how to handle a car. But I couldn't help remembering something.
Is the fine art of killing yourself and maybe somebody else before you reach the age of 20. You do it with an automobile. It's easy, really.
Do you have to take corners on two wheels?
Why not? Two wheels are better than none. That's what my old man always says.
Please, Nicky. This is second red light you run.
Oh, those things are for old women and scaredy cats. I know what I'm doing.
We're in no hurry.
I'm always in a hurry, honey. Always in a hurry. Watch me make this baby walk away from him.
Penicide is the fine art of killing yourself and maybe somebody else before you reach the age of 20. You do it with an automobile. Penicide. 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 Penicide.
That blasted truck.
Oh, no, Nick. No, not on a curve. There's another car coming. No, no, Nick. Look out!
My face. My face. My face. My face.
So you see, it would have been better if I had died in the hospital than to look the way I do. I couldn't even go to Nick's funeral. Or the funerals of all those people in the other car. And as I said before, I've had my last date. Thank you.